Hello, everybody. Welcome back to NBA 2K18 Playing Out Online. Now, I'm 2-0 right now, and this will be my third game of the year. So, let's get this gameplay started. And if you've just joined me, if you're new to me, I use the Lakers all the time because I'm a big Laker fan. So... yep. And how do I check the tiers? You can't check the tiers anymore? Which teams are tiered and everything? Oh, they don't have that anymore. And you know what? Here's the problem. It says I get 400 VC, but I haven't earned VC anyway, despite of winning two games, which is weird. Oh well, nothing I can do about it right now. Hope they patch that. Because I checked my 2K app, it doesn't have any VC. Only like 114 VC. Lakers versus Lakers against Young underscore Poncho 7. Alright, this will be a kind of a laggy game because I can tell by the loading screen. See? Yeah, that ain't right. Well, we score 2-0. Is Young Poncho 7.
You know, one of the things young teams typically
wide open, bad defense.
No surprise that the Lakers have struggled in that.
Horrible defense by myself.
For them to clean up before they can battle with the big boys.
Let's see what the Lakers do. My Lakers.
And here is Ingram following Lonzo Ball's three.
Perfect release by Brook Lopez. 5-3. I don't like this lag right now. Now remember, I made a 2K17 lag video too. That was my favorite video in 2K17. And this one, yep, the lag is almost as bad. I'm gonna try with Brook Lopez again, but a little early. Alright, good defense.
Now here's Ball.
Contavious Caldwell Pope in and out. Oh my goodness. You guys see that?
And setting the tone early with a strong move to the rack. Yeah, I like the aggressiveness and the fearlessness there, Greg. I mean,
oh, bad pass by Lonzo Ball. And my opponent will take advantage of it. Bad pass. You know what? Julius was wide open too. Just a horrible, horrible pass. And good execution there by Brook Lopez. Now my opponent's pushing the ball. Passing it down low, turns it over. Wait, which Lopez? Oh, his Lopez, okay. So he did turn the ball over.
I know you think it's important to get off to a good start, don't you? I really do, Kevin. It's better than getting off to a poor start.
Oh, he's going
to
jam square.
You've got time to overcome either one, but it's always best.
Hey, you reach, I teach. All right. Shooting foul. perfect release by Lonzo Ball. And that had a 66% chance of going in and make it. 9-7, tight game. Alright, we got a D up here. Neutral defense. Always play neutral defense. Alright, good move.
Bulls got a second bucket of the night. And Coach Walton has said, when you build from within, you can try.
Come on. What's up with this loud? This is not good. The lag ain't good. Oh my. Yo!
See it, the temptation grows stronger to go out and try to find that ready-made star.
This is bogus.
Oh, fellas, that was vicious. Watch this one. Guys, I don't think there was anyone who could have stopped him on that one.
Well, guys, the reason why it lags is because there's other people using the internet in my house, so. That's what it is. There's nothing I can do about it. This is crap. Alright, yeah, this is ridiculous. I'm gonna get disconnected. Yeah, this is ridiculous.
Here's Clarkson from 8. That misses off the back. Here's Dang.
My opponent should take advantage right now of my lag situation.
Here's Nance.
Here's Nance. There you go. Up by 2.
Well executed. And then you love the strong finish. Fantastic speed on the break. Speed kills, showing no mercy in transition their part. Now here's Caldwell.
I miss the Lakers' black jerseys.
Then gets for Clarkson. Oh, and he puts it off the glass.
Go, 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 Caldwell, go.
Here's Caldwell Pope.
All the way, baby. Good D. Let's go.
The defense did not do a good job guarding that one, Kevin. Don't know how he missed that layup.
Oh, God.
An even 3-on-3 break. He's looking for Caldwell Pope and finds him. And that one.